He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake? Excellent safety shot. One. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Six.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
Alexander Ursenbacher, six. One. Six.
So, this pot into the right corner. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
John Higgins, six.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Nicely done.
Great cueing.
One.
Long pot, right up his street. Excellent cue.
Six.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
Seven.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
Well,
he's aiming for the left corner here.
Thirteen.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Would you believe it?
18. Alexander Erschenbacher, 18.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this. He's fortunate there.
One.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Seven.
This looks relatively straightforward.
Nine. 12. Sixteen. 21.
If this goes in, that'll be the frame.
3. Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
And that is the frame.
Thank you, the 8th frame. John Higgins to break.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Great opening though.
One. Eight. Alexander Erschenbacher, 8.
8. Brilliantly played. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
Tricky pot coming up.
What a fabulous pot that is.
One.
Nicely played onto a red.
8. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen. Twenty-four.
This should be pretty straightforward.
25, 32, 33.
This pot to leave his opponent requiring snookers. In it goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
37.
In it goes.
Frame conceded. Frame, John Higgins.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, even Stevens at the moment, with neither player able to gain an advantage.